Good day, viewers. My name is Owosiyele Oluwafunmi Kolashi, 211 student of the Lagos State University. I want to talk about the poor classroom condition in LASU. The poor classroom condition in LASU is generally becoming a topic of the mouth of every student, and I, for one, is a witness to that. The classrooms are too small for the admitted students. The school admits about 500 students into a department of only 300-seater lecture halls, which would reduce the amount of ventilation, enough ventilation for students. Lecturers even complain about the poor sitting arrangement because most people have to stand up during lectures because there are no places for them to sit down. This has not left out the asthmatic students who usually have problems with breathing the same air and staying in stuffy classes. Let's interview somebody and check and ask for our opinion on it.
My name is Fumbi Oshiri. I want to ask you, how do you feel about the classroom condition in LASU? Do you feel it is good enough or it needs improvement?
Classrooms in LASU actually do need improvement. For example, now, I'm a student of microbiology, and most of the time, we go to MBA for our lecture, which is not meant to be that way. We are meant to have our own class, and we are meant to be in our class to have our own lecture, not going to other people's departments have our lecture.
Can you give me a scenario, whereby the classrooms have affected something?
Okay.
Maybe lectures.
Okay. There was this particular day, We had a lecture for it. We were all inside the hall, then all of a sudden, at the back, as an asthmatic patient started
gasping.
They were like, take us to the health center. Even when we go to the health center, they didn't want to answer us.
Well, thank you very much.
Yeah,
okay. Thank you. There it is, important. And there it is, we need good classroom conditions in the last week. I hope this video gets to the right person. Thank you.